okay, tak hujan dan saya berharap perlawanan akan berjalan dengan lancar. Saya berharap cuaca bagus, okay, tak hujan dan saya berharap perlawanan akan berjalan dengan lancar dan semua penonton akan menunjukkan semangat kesukanan yang tinggi. Okay. Itu harapan saya. Saya akan berada di majlis penutup Sukma di Kuching, tetapi timbalan menteri saya akan ada di Bukit Jalil. This is the prerogative of the state. However, they want to reward their athletes. Some richer states choose to give more, and then those who are not financially that strong, they cannot give. But these are currently the rules of Sukma, where the state will compete and then the state will reward their players. We are reviewing the rules for Sukma to make sure that we can produce athletes who are competitive with the global trend. So for example, just one example, if young athletes are going to Olympic at the age of, in their teens for example, we must make sure that we also catch up and not have, you know, a limit, age limit that put them back compared to what other athletes are doing in other countries. That's one. Some of the other feedback would be podium athletes are trained, pelapis are trained with national resources, you know, they have access to good coach, but the other junior ones from other states actually don't have the same privilege, and so when they are competing, it's not equal ground for them. We have also some records this time where pelapis, they lost to fresh athletes from the state level. So MSN is looking at the trend, we are looking and reviewing, and we will definitely have to discuss this at the Jawatan Kuasa Sukma with all the exco negeri. Yeah, because we work by consensus in the Jawatan Kuasa Sukma and also by way of voting together. Yeah, when we make a decision. So we have said that we are reviewing all the rules to make sure that the next Sukma will be better. Yeah, but so far everything is going very smoothly. Tomorrow will be the last day before closing. The medal tally is becoming very, very competitive. Every day, you know, the states are still competing to come up top. So we are very excited that this Sukma actually has received a lot of viewership online. According to TV Sarawak, there are a lot of people watching it now, and there's a lot more discussion on social media because they are comparing with Paris. They just finished Paris, right? The Malaysian fans, and so they are so excited about the dive. They are comparing, you know, how Elvis Presley is doing compared to podium divers. So I feel that this kind of excitement is good even for Sukma athletes. Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.